Okay, so let's see how this works. What's the controls? Oh, wait, what? Oh, this is like similar to Mario Cement Factory. Okay, I might be down with this game. This kind of seems fun. Dude, this seems like it's gonna be hard, actually. You gotta use the D-pad for the guy on the left and the A and B to go up and down with the guy on the right. Oh my gosh! They're trying to trick me out, bro! Fake out. Oh my gosh! Yeah, I've seen you post about a lot on Instagram. I was wondering how far you've gotten. Yeah, we're just in the Game & Watch era, so we're just at the very beginning. Still in the like early 80s. Okay, so the mechanics and the execution of this game seem pretty easy. And I mean, and like pretty straightforward. It's all about like the timing. Let's go ahead and retry. We're gonna use quick saves because I am not down with doing this all in one try. There's no way. But it seems like this game might go pretty slow because you only get a point every time they try to come out. So the premise is we're trying to keep the lions in the cage. Who are we stopping him with? A flag? A chair? Oh shoot! Dude, this is like not. This is like rough in my eyes. The color palette and everything. This is like definitely like not easy on my eyes, man. Oh shoot! Come on, bro. Right, we'll get a point for getting this at 200. Or a one-man forgiveness of 200. Dude, are they doing fake outs? What is going on? They keep acting like they're gonna come out, and then they keep going back. Come on, dude, that's a waste of my time. Oh no. Had to quick load there. That sucks. Maybe we need to quick load every 10 points, because I was hoping to try to do like every 100 points, but we're going to have to, if we load, it's going to be take us far back, because it takes a long time to get anywhere with points in this game. Look at this. They keep doing this stupid fake out thing. Take it forever. My goodness. It's a chair. Okay, okay. I was curious. Ooh, I stopped him. Come on, actually go out, dude. Come on, that's like the whole fake out thing. It's like it doesn't count as a point. It only counts as a point like when they like actually like step out. See, look. Sometimes they just keep going this like back and forth fake out thing. It doesn't count as a point. Wasting my freaking time here, Lions. Oh my god. I'll be dedicated to watching your Mario 64 run through and Mario Sunshine. Oh, I can't wait to play those, bro. I'm actually super excited. Super excited. I'm trying to figure out if I should play them as the 3D... on the 3D All-Stars, like, on the Switch, because I have that. Or just emulation from the PC with even better graphics. We'll find out. It might be easier just to play them on the Switch, but I also kind of want to see what it looks like to deck them out in, like, really good graphics. So we will see. But yeah, I can't wait to get to that era, dude. That'd be awesome. Oh my gosh. Dude! Freaking Lions, bro. Chill out. Wow. This is getting harder. Dude, they're doing this stupid fake-out thing. It's wasting my time. Yeah, half of these noises aren't even, like, registered, like, points. It's just them doing that stupid fake-out thing where they come to the edge. Oh my gosh, come on, dude. What the heck? Hold on. Post it. Almost to 200. Dude, what the heck? There we go, student loan forgiveness in action. We got forgiven one. Oh, we got both of our lives forgiven? I thought it was just one per. Wow. But yeah, that's kind of cool that it just forgave us both lives at 200. So I'm guessing it's going to do this once at 200, then again at 500. Dude, stop that fake out thing. So, like, as much as these games are kind of cool to experiment with and try out, like, after a while, I'm like, yeah, I'm kind of over this. So, I'm curious if... Nate, do you know, does this game go all the way to 1,000, or does it just keep going? Oh my gosh. They just, they're going to. Dude, we 25% of the way there? My goodness. Holy moly, dude. Break these lions. Yo, is this what the workers have to do every single day? Yeah, I would quit this job. No, I'd be like, come on, man. Can you get some better cages, please? Lions. doing? What the heck are these guys doing? They keep doing this stupid fake out. Kevin, how was your sushi? How was your sushi? And what did you get at Bull Stop, did you say, Kevin? Dear kitty, kitty, kitty. Yeah, basically, that's what's going on right now. Gosh, this game is just freaking... Oh, man. Jeez Louise, man. Oh my gosh. Dude, what the heck, man? Tiger on the left. It's like... Dude, oh no, new save. Dude, what the freak? Oh my goodness, man. Oh my gosh. Wow, dude, this is something else. Wow, we're at 400, my goodness. Oh my goodness. This game is getting extremely on my nerves. This game, okay, this game, I'm over it. I'm over it. I'm over it. I don't want to be here anymore. What the frick is going on? Dude, they're like juking me out. Oh my goodness. Oh, my eyes. My goodness. This screen is just harsh on my eyes, man. Wait, what? I didn't save at 490? Pretty sure I did. Wow, at 500, dude.
Thank you.